All right, folks, welcome back to another episode. Today we're at Watson's Mill Bridge State Park. This is the oldest existing bridge in Georgia, built in 1885. So we're going to do a walkthrough and should be pretty cool. Let's get at it. Thanks for watching.
Mm-hmm.